The Well. Farmer Seth Atwood was past 80 when he tried to sink that deep well by his door, with only Ebb to help him bore and bore. We laughed and hoped he'd soon be sane again. And yet, instead, young Ebb went crazy too, so that they shipped him to the county farm. Seth bricked the well mouth up as tight as glue, then hacked an artery in his gnarled left arm. After the funeral, we felt bound to get out to that well and rip the bricks away, but all we saw were iron handhelds set down a black hole deeper than we could say. And yet we put the bricks back, for we found the hole too deep for any line to sound.